A very good afternoon to everyone present over here. I may not take the name. Alhamdulillah, everyone is blessed over here. Chosen, I feel that's why you are in the field of teaching. And if not taken the responsibility as being told in a very unique way, in an individual manner by Mr. Ashraf to our workplaces so that we can have the products and doing well and bringing up with our objectives towards the development of the nation with the minority joining to it, will not be actually doing our task. Otherwise, as Madam Abida said, seminars, blah, 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 and back to the work. So thanks. And I would like to talk about MESCO. As Shabishtan Ghaffar Madam said, in a very nutshell, MESCO is there in Mumbai since last 45 years. I am representing MESCO as the principal of its one of the school. MESCO, since last 45 years, just started with a mere thought, a simple thought of supporting those who are not getting education. It also supports poverty relief in medical and women empowerment also. But major objective was education. And the objective is so that if we do not, if we feel that our institutions are not supporting those who are not affordables, then our objectives collapses. MESCO started 45 years back with just selling of newspapers. हम सब सोचते होंगे कि किस तरीके से काम करें, कहाँ से पैसा लाए. Where there is a will, there is a way. हमने newspapers बेचे, newspaper रद्दी बेची, उससे लोगों की मदद करनी शुरू की. अल्हम्दुलिल्लाह, the turnover of the newspaper that we sell, you know, that we get from all over Mumbai, is almost about 20 lakhs per year, if I'm not wrong. 36 lakhs per year MESCO gets, and this 36 lakh rupees is used to educate those who are not affordable. Gharon se jama karte hain, and to your knowledge, once I had been to one of the person, educationist, and he said the best part of the MESCO is this, that I have changed my 5 places into every fifth, to the fifth place also MESCO person comes. So what I feel over here, that whatever you start, you continue that. I personally give, what I have learned in MESCO, whatever small you start, you please continue that, and so that you can reach to the pedestal you have designed to. Secondly, MESCO, how it supports, there are various schemes to support, boys and girls, and especially there's a lot for the girls, no doubt. One of the scheme is education adoption scheme, where the child is being adopted. The criteria is there, 75% marks, and the entire fee of the child is being taken care of, no matter from which part of the area the child is coming. And what is very important, what I have seen is, our people, if you say, ke 700 saal pehle bhi log pichhade hue the, aur kuch wohi pichhadapan aaj bhi ek tabke mein chala aa raha hai, logon ki research kehti hai. Uski ek wajah, one issue is this, ke a part of the society is not been counseled, neglected, and the negligence is because there was no one to guide them, or people who can guide them could not reach them. MESCO is doing a well job over here. There are counselors, educational and vocational counselors. They do go to their home and bring the children back to education. No doubt, I am the principal of the school, but the entire body of education is there. Brother Niaz Nakwa is there, who is the head of the department of MESCO's education department. He's completed 21 years with MESCO. The other scheme is high cost educational loan scholarship. The best part of this scholarship that is this, that whatever is the cost, but obviously the students are always told that they are supposed to get a particular score, you know, keep learning. The brother said, you know, which does not go to the scenario now, you spare the rod and spoil the child. Brother said, mar mar ke padhao. Is it clear? See, this is something which is there. So what is done is, ke high cost scholarship is there, which allows the students, those who are not affordable for these particular professional courses. And to Alhamdulillah, by the grace of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, we have got a directory where, if I am not mistaken, there are thousands of students since MESCO's existence who were not able to pay the fees. And 4 of them are now collectors, engineers, doctors, Then the best part is this, we are getting almost around from these students 10 lakh rupees every year as zakat, and this loan scholarship when we started, after getting their jobs, they are paying back to MESCO to support others. This is the best part. See, as someone said, India is a beautiful country. I suppose this is one country which teaches along, right from Gurukulas to the Madarsas, that what you have, you should give. Whatever, time, money, intelligence. Ab charan chhute ho to yahan se jo hai wo pahunchna chahiye. So this is the best part of a high-cost loan scholarship that MESCO is giving. Main ek chota se school se padha hun. Mera ek dost tha, I'm just giving an analogue. Taxi driver ka bachcha tha. And I don't know after SSC what happened to that particular fellow. When I am going through after becoming the principal of the school, just please tell me if I finish my time, because I wonder this. I was going to the directory and see this particular Baru Abdul Mannan of Bharda School from where I am is now a scientist and is in Germany and supporting 5 students of MESCO. And so I got in, you know, I got curious what happened to this. So I just got to know that since Baru was there in 8th standard, it was absorbed by MESCO. His education was taken care of till PhD when he did his doctoral. So like that, many more examples are there. Mera school mein, there are 10 batches that have been passed, and the MESCO supported students, those who are deserted families, left families, fathers not taking care, they are the toppers and they are the education adoption scheme students of MESCO. One family I had, Mumbra Kosa, also came into existence after 93 rights. People came over there, started with zero. MESCO started the school over there with one objective, that a dream school should be there for the poorest of the poor. Padhane ka haq ek jhopadpatti kela bechne wale ko bhi hai. You cannot say ki tum kela bechte ho to tum ek acche school mein apne bachche ko nahi padha sakte. Neither the government, not anyone. Alhamdulillah, that was taken care of. It's a dream school for every Mumbra people over there, which is for the which is also for the unaffordables. RTE, main ye isi liye example de raha hu. See, we also take the rules and regulations and the petitions, whatever it is, to support ourselves. RTE said, okay, minorities must not have this 25% reservation quota. Is it clear? We felt that after we came up to the bigger school from the small shops, okay, people are feeling, those who are unaffordable, that this particular school is not their cup of tea. Though, as per the department, we are not supposed to give 25% reservation, but hamara school to bana hi karibo ke liye. We have kept this 25% reservation with an announcement for the poorest of the poor. Come, the school is for yours. And log madad ke liye aate hain. Sometimes my criteria are not enough for all my students. I tell my affordable people, affordable parents in my parent body. One you can, you know, use is the, I tell my parent body, bhai Allah ne aapko diya. You can manage, for your kid, please manage someone else's kid also. It's education, it's investment. And my parent body supports, that's there. One is, for our school, there is very deserving category and deserving category where management pays, you know, one fee and one term fees for very deserving category parents, students, and the rest of the fee come from the management. And four fee and one term fee for those family which cannot, which can afford a little bit of the fees, and the rest of the fees come from the management. Till date, I have got 1,020 students in my school, and around 170 students are supported by the management to continue their education, being from the family which are financially challenged. I have got all my pion students learning in my school. My kid is also in my school. All my teachers' kids are there in the school. As madam said, the commitment and the belief of the parent in Mumbra is so that everyone wants to send the students in this MESCO's Crescent English High School. Otherwise, every teacher feels, mera bachcha to states mein hi MS karna chahiye. Apne institution mein padhata nahi. That faith is being created, and there is a lot which you can get from MESCO. And as challenges, I said, dropouts ke liye MESCO started after Sachar committee report, the trade skills in collaboration with Father Agnels, and that's doing a wonderful job. What is required is a lot of networking and collaboration amongst education. And I suppose that will really find out a lot of solutions. Thanks a lot, Sabishtha.
I personally know MASCO. The concept is there.